Close to 500 people who've overdosed in Middletown are now getting help to fight their addiction. That's the impact the city says its quick response team has had on that area. Now, this team includes a paramedic, police officer, and also a social worker who follow up with that patient and get them into treatment immediately. A $60,000 grant awarded to the Atrium Medical Center Foundation will fund the quick response team through 2020.